What is going on, everybody? Andox here, bringing back another video. Today, we're just leaving straight off from where we left off last time on Pokemon Fire Red, and we are gonna go and level up our Pokemon before we take on this gym, because we clearly cannot take on this gym yet. So, first, we need to get our Charmander to level 13, because at level 13, he learns Metal Claw. And this gym is all Rock-type Pokemon. So we need something that's super effective against rock type, which metal is. So we'll just run straight through here until we find some Pokemon. We'll just battle them. Now, there is a chance that we can find a Pikachu in this area. And if we do, then obviously I'm going to take that Pikachu. Alright, super effective against Weedle. Yep, we know this. I'm going to get my Pidgey to level 10 first, just because I want him to be level 10. I want all my Pokemon to be at least level 10 before I take on this gym. So just use Gust again. Should be super effective. Yep. Easy peasy. Okay, let's keep going. Level 10. Sweet. Alright, I'll switch him out now. I will go to my Pokemon. Firebuns. Switch to P-Dog. Alright, sweet. I'm not sure if we battled this dude yet. Yep, we have. Okay. Let's just go right up here and see what we can do. Is there a trainer over here that we haven't battled yet? Nope, we have not battled this guy yet. Alright, Bugcatcher Anthony. Let's go. Just Ember. Ember, 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 Ember. Cool. Firebuns. Alright. No, I don't want to switch Pokemon. Let's just do this. Who's next? Caterpie again. Ember. Alright. Super effective. Caterpie's dead. Awesome. Let's get on with it. Okay. Gain 90 XP. He is level 11. Alright, cool. Cool, 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 cool. 96 bucks for winning. I'll take that any day. Alright, let's keep going down here. Have we battled you? Nope. Alright, let's fight him too. What does he have? He has 3 Pokemon. Okay. So we'll be a little bit more experienced, thank god. Ember, just take this straight out, because I don't know what else to do. Alright. Fight Ember again. Super effective. Firebuns gain 70 experience. No, I did not want to change. Let's go Ember one last time. It's super effective. Alright, there we go. Leveled up, no problem. Okay, so one more level and we'll get Metal Claw, but then we're not quite ready to take on the gym yet. I want to get at least one more Pokemon and level him up a little bit. And that one Pokemon will not be Weedle. I guess I'll just try to go for a Pikachu. But I'll just keep leveling my Charmander up until then. So, fight. Scratch. Oh, I honestly thought Scratch would one-shot him. Oh, well. So we can do Scratch again. Cool. Alright. I'm just going to keep walking through these until I find a Pikachu. I know it won't do anything to the rock type, but I still want one. And you know what? I'll be leveling Charmander up in the meantime, which is really good also. So it's a win-win. It's a win-win all around. Alright. Is this going to be a Pikachu? Nope. Fight. Ember. Alright. Super effective. I know there's a chance of finding a Pikachu. I found a Pikachu before. Okay, it's super effective. We know this. Cool. Weedle. Fight. Ember. I might have to go back to the Poke Center just to replenish our moves for Charmander. Scratch. Oops, I didn't mean to do Scratch, but it killed him anyways. It's all good. Alright, so he's level 13 now. Now he should get Metal Claw. Yep, you got Metal Claw. Sweet. Okay. Fight. Metal Claw's just like Scratch, but a lot better. See? I want to find that Pikachu, and I will find this Pikachu. Okay. Super effective, yes. Go fight Ember, blah, blah, blah. This is just taking forever. Okay. Let's go Ember again. We have 8 more of these now. We can use Ember 8 times. That's it. Only 8 times. Fight Scratch. Alright. There's Weedle. Come on, Weedle. Let me kill ya. Thank you. Too bad we can't just skip through these. Okay, what's this gonna be? Another Weedle. Fight. There we go. Let's just keep going through this. This is going to take forever. Now I can one-shot him with Scratch, though, so... And as I say that, I don't one-shot him. Okay. Well, thank you for proving me wrong, Caterpie. Thank you so much. Alright. 30 experience. I want a little bit more than 30 experience. Come on. Weedle. Alright. Come on, Weedle. Give me a little bit more. I'm gonna give me 28. Oh, 22. Even less. Come on. Alright. What's this gonna be? Another Weedle. No way. Okay, fight, Ember, there, you're dead. Okay, 29. What's gonna be here? A Kakuna, okay. Fight, Ember, you're dead. Kakuna fainted, and I got 40 XP. The next one may or may not level me up. Let's see. Will this level me up, Kakuna? Fight Ember. How much am I gonna get? How much? 50? Yeah! Okay, level 14. Cool. I'll take level 14. Okay, so... Pikachu, finally! This is what we wanted. Alright, sweet. So, I do not want to kill this Pikachu. So, let's go here. Let's go down to our Weed Lord. And let's shift. Alright, we want to just do as low damage as we possibly can. So, fight, poison sting. Let's just see if we can poison Pikachu. Oh, critical hit. Okay, you know what? Bag. Pokeball, use. Alright, let's see if that might be good enough. Yes, okay, awesome. It was good enough. So now we have a little Pikachu on our side, which is pretty sweet. Give a nickname to the Pikachu. No, I'm not gonna nickname Pikachu. Okay. So we got what we wanted. We got a Pikachu, finally. Okay, so now we're just trying to level this up. Super effective. Cool. I'm not sure what level Charmander learns Dragon Rage at, but I think it's past his evolution, so I'm not gonna evolve him at all until I get Dragon Rage, because I know for sure it's before level 20. I think, at least. Okay, I'm number again. Super effective, as we know. We figure this out. Okay. You know what? I think we'll have better luck in a little patch above the place. Just because I think, like, Pokemon will be, like, a level higher. So that's a little bit more experience per battle. I'll battle all the Pokemon up until then, at least, because I just need the XP. Let's do it. Ember. Oh, I don't have any more Ember. Scratch. Cool. Fainted, 22 experience. Just run straight through here in this little patch right here, over here. And Rattata, at level 2. That's not a higher level at all. Metaclaw. 16 experience. That's not what I want. What's this gonna be? Another Rattata at level 3. Scratch. Okay. 24. This is gonna take a little while. Holy cow. You know what? I'm gonna go back to where I was because those guys were at least 3s, 4s, and 5s. Okay. Yep. Definitely going back. So, what is over here exactly? Caterpie. I think it's just Caterpies, Weedles, and Kakunas. And Metapods. I've seen some Metapods. Oh, yeah, also a rare chance of a Pikachu. Cool. Okay, Caterpie's dead. That battle took longer than it should have. Firebones, fight. Metal Claw. Let's go. Alright, I should be able to one-hit everything with Metal Claw and or Scratch now. This goes through here. Oh, I didn't even catch anything in this patch. There we go. Good old Kakuna, that should be 50 experience. Fight. Firebuns used Metal Claw. 40 experience. Oh, I was wrong. Oh, and instantly again, I got him to fight with a Caterpie. Alright, Scratch. It did not kill him. Alright, Scratch again. Awesome. Let's go through here. What kind of Pokemon are over here? A Weedle. Just all blood types, and then Pikachu. Wheel fainted, 29 experience, that's cool. Kuna, fight, Metal Claw. Attack, miss, Kuna use Harden. Well, you know what, I'll use it again. There, didn't miss that time. I should be able to kill you with Scratch now. Scratch! Awesome. 40 experience. I'll see if this will level me up to level 15. It should. Alright. Scratch. Fainted, 50 experience. Awesome. Grew to level 15. Cool. So 16, I evolve. But is it 17 that I learn Dragon Rage? Who knows? Alright. I think that I'm just going to skip ahead until I am level 17, because otherwise this will just be a ton of just boring garbage that nobody wants to actually watch. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we are back. So, about one more Pokemon, and we should level up. And that Pokemon appears to be a Pikachu. So, we will level up after this fight, guaranteed. So, we'll be level 17. Worst case scenario, if we don't get Dragon Rage, we'll just evolve into a Charmeleon. So that's not that big of a deal. So let's just fight him. Ember and get this over with. Poor Pikachu. I'm so sorry. But Firebun's gained 35 XP. Firebun's grew to level 17. Doesn't look like I'm getting Dragon Rage. Alright, I thought I could if I didn't evolve him at 16. But you know what? It's all good. Congratulations, your Firebuns has evolved into a Charmeleon. Alright, cool. It's not the biggest deal in the world. It's all good. So let's go straight to the gym now. Fight Ember Scratch. There we go. Yep. 37. Now we can stop fighting these little tiny dudes. We can go straight ahead. Alright. And actually battle the gym. So let's do this. You know what? I should probably heal my Pokemon. That might be a little bit helpful if my Pokemon are full health and have a full amount of moves. Let's go in here. Nurse. Yes, I would like to heal my Pokemon. Yep, take my Pokemon for a second. Alright, sweet. So our Pokemon are at full health. And let's go straight up here and get our badge. So yeah, I'll fight both of them. I won't try to walk around. Alright, yep, fighting both. Stop right there. You're 10,000 light years from facing Brock. Well, you know what? I don't care. I will fight you, Geodude, alright? Let's go Firebuns. Fight Metal Claw. Easy. Alright. Fight Metal Claw again. Easy. Alright. Sweet. Sandshrew. Okay. What does fire do to Sandshrew? I don't know. Apparently it's good. My accuracy fell, well, I'll just use Scratch to finish you off. Alright. So that wasn't too bad at all. So let's go straight up to Brock. And let's fight him. We Pokemon are all rock hard. Yep, that's right. They're all rock type. Blah 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 blah. Okay, Brock. You sent out Geodude? Well, I sent out Firebuns, alright. Metal Claw. Critical hit. Sweet. That's what I needed. Straight off the bat. What do I use? Onyx. No, I won't change. Oh, wait. I didn't mean to use Ember. Oh, well. It's all good. Rock to. Yep, that did a lot of damage. Alright. My speed fell. Well, let's use Metal Claw. Squeeze Bionics' bone. Well, see what that does. It's super effective, but barely does any damage. Alright, Metal Claw. Oh, okay, I should be able to take him on. Even though you died, it's gonna be alright. Because now I have P-Dog, and you know what? Let's see if I can beat him with my Weedle. Fight Poison Sting. Nope, that's gonna kill me. Yep. Oh well, sorry, Weedle. I know Pikachu can't do anything, so let's go. You. Alright, Gust. Alright. Not very effective. What if I tackle? Not very effective. That does even less damage. Okay. Gust. Alright. Oh. All he does is have to use Rock Tomb, and I just die. Alright, one more hit, and he'll die. But, Gust, please. Yep, okay, I'm dead. Oh, that sucks. That's really painful, actually. Pikachu, you can't do anything, unfortunately. Fight. Thundershock doesn't do anything to Onyx. And he's gonna use Rock Tomb anyways. Oh, that really sucks. Oh well. You know what? I think we can do it if we just gotta try again, because I used Ember on the first attack, and that really, really screwed me over. So, let's go. I don't care, blah, 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 blah. So, I'm gonna go straight out there and just battle him again, because I'm pretty sure I can win easy peasy. If not, I have a couple potions I can use on my Charmeleon, so that's gonna be all good. Alright, let's fight him again. We'll just say the same exact stuff, no matter what. Okay, Brock. Let's go. Brock sent out Geodude. And I'm gonna use Fire Buns, fight Metal Claw. There, he's dead. Critical hit, super effective, blah blah blah. He's really defended. And Fire Buns leveled up. Cool. About to use Onyx. No. We'll fight Metal Claw. Awesome. That took a chunk out. Alright, he used Rock Tomb right off the bat. But that one didn't do as much damage as the first one we did before. Alright, super effective. Rock Tomb, no matter what, I'm gonna kill him. Alright, sweet. So, my speed fell. Unless I miss this, I'm gonna win. Oh, never mind. You know what? I might lose. But, I do have... I'm gonna try my Weedle. Send out. Let's go. Poison Sting. Nope. Okay. You know what? I tried my hardest. So, let's go. P-Dog. Fight. Gust. See what that does. One more hit and I'll kill him. Use Tackle. Sweet. Awesome. He is dead. No, he's not. Okay. Awesome, okay. I thought he was still alive for a second, but he wasn't. Okay. Player defeated Brock. I took you for granted, and so has proved. You have your victory. I confer on you the official Pokemon League Boulder Badge. And I received the Boulder Badge from Brock. Awesome. Just having a Boulder Badge makes your Pokemon more powerful. It also enables them to... It also enables the use of the move Flash outside of battle. Of course, a Pokemon must know the move Flash to use it. Andox got 1,400 bucks for winning. Wait, take this with you. TM Technical Machine contains a technique for the Pokemon. TM is good for only one use, so when you use one, pick the Pokemon carefully. TM 39 contains Rock Tomb. Alright. Let's go. So now we can actually exit the city. But I think I'm gonna leave the video right here. And we'll come back to the city next time. But this dude, oh, Andox, I'm glad I caught up with you. I'm Professor Oaksade. I've been asked to deliver this to you. Running shoes. Okay, sweet, so now I can sprint. So that's kind of cool. So instead of running like this, blah, 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 I don't... So instead of doing this, I can sprint. Alright, cool. Well, you know what? I'm going to leave this right here, and we'll adventure on next episode and see what we can do in the world of Pokemon. See you guys next time. Don't forget to like and subscribe if you haven't already. See you guys.